What's up? It's Inside the Bags. I am back. Let's do a little something I got today in the mail. This is a inexpensive bag that I will use for work, that I will take on hikes maybe. We'll see. Let's see what's in the bag, okay? This is the Marding Top Small Tactical Water Resistant Backpack 25 liter from Amazon. Price. What do we got? We got some poison packages. Don't eat those. Those are poison. All right. So first off, this backpack is 600D. It's typical for these type of bags. But what made me want the bag even more was that the zippers are YKK. YKK on the zipper. Maybe you can see it. Maybe you can't. I don't know. But a lot of these bags are just really cheapy and awful. It's got the little tag right here. Marding top. I don't know. I'm probably saying that wrong. My bad if I am. 25 liter backpack. Buckle and zipper are all made of YKK. This actually can be used as a hydration bag. Built-in pocket for your hydration bladder and a spot for the hose to come out of, which is cool. I don't have a knife on me. How dare I? Let's cut this tag off with my Civivi and see if I can reach out there. Oh yeah, nice and sharp. It's got really great padding. That's good. Nice, thick padding, breathable padding on here. It's got plenty of places to hook things. Strap tighteners at the top. Make the straps tighter. I guess you could cinch it up if you want. It's got little hooks for keys, carabiners, whatever else you want to put on there. More little loops to put things. A nice little chest strap with the like a little bungee guy. Little bungee guy right there. All right, let's see how many pockets. It's got this front pocket here, right in the top up here. This looks not too bad. I like this. You put your little keys, AirPods, things like that. Little pocket right there. We got plenty of loops that you can hang things from, stick things in, pens, carabiners. Got another little loop right here. More compression straps. And these are not bad compression straps. These are nice. Everything about this bag so far is pretty nice. Let's open up this pocket and see what's inside of the front pocket here. Nice feel to it. Got your key clip right here. Extra storage pockets. Big storage pocket. Put stuff in here. That's not bad. That's some good storage right there. That'll work nicely. You can put lots of stuff in there. Zippers work pretty nice. Pretty good. Let's see your water bottle pockets. Man, these seem like they're tight. I mean, I could put my whole hand in there and stretch it out. So, I mean, it looks like it'll hold on to whatever you put in there, but I don't know if you're fitting some of those larger water bottles in there. This also has a pocket on the bottom, which I believe, yep, holds your little rain cover. You got a little nice little rain cover that comes with it. That's a nice little added feature. You could put little things down here too if you wanted. You also have places to hook things and strap on the bottom as well. Let's get into the main compartment here. I like these zippers. I'm gonna unhook these compression straps here. Got a little loop up here. I'm guessing that's for your hydration. Not too much inside. Just a laptop compartment, which the laptop compartment, it's padded on the back. Not too much padding. But it's got a nice stretch to it. So you put your laptop in here, whatever else. I'd probably put a rain jacket in there. It's got a Velcro spot on the front. Velcro stuff, the little patches on there. I got a couple right here. So I'll put on my squirt gun and my, I'm not cat, I'm tiger. And then this sweet Mario guy. If you want one of these, the link will be in the description to the dude who makes those. Stick the iPad inside so you can see. That's the comparison for the size. You put the iPad up in there, boom. This is my 15 inch MacBook. Put this in here. It's in there nicely. All in all, I think this bag will work wonderfully for everyday carry, light hiking, you know, taking it to work. Comfortable straps, all black, nice. Got a rain cover if I need it. This is an Amazon bag from a company that I've never heard of. I saw it. It's got YKK zippers. It's water resistant. It's got nice padding. So we'll see how it works. All right, let's put this bad boy on and see what it looks like. Chest strap hooked up here. That's a very nice clip. What do we think? Is it nice? I kind of like it. It feels good. It feels nice. It comes with the waist belt strap, which is removable, and I will be removing that because I absolutely hate those. If you're looking for a nice, inexpensive backpack, that's cool, tactical, got the little Velcro spot on there, all that good stuff, pick up one of these. Marding Top Tactical Bag. A little after the fact of opening this up and unbagging it, I decided to stuff it for tomorrow. I added a couple extra things. I wanted to see what it looked like, how it fit. This is packed full of crap, and let's go through it. So we got these nice loops here, which hold a flashlight. I got my flashlight on there. You can put some pocket knives in there. I just like the versatility of this bag so far. Got a little speaker on here, a little sweet Bluetooth speaker. It's cool. Carabiner on here. Got my patches on here. Now this bag has a lot more room than I thought it would. I got some sunglasses, my granola bar, I got gloves, battery pack, my wallet, a little towel. There's a key clip right here. Clip stuff onto if you wanted to. Up in this pocket in the top, I got my Insta360, my AirPods. On this pocket over here, I have a pair of gloves. I just stuffed those suckers in there. These are my work gloves, like rubber waterproof gloves. These are actually really good gloves. Check them out. Over on this side, I got my 14-ounce little water bottle. It actually fits in there very nicely. It just completely goes in there. And the nice elastic material, that's going to hold it in there pretty good. In the bottom, down here, I got a flashlight, some candy, cough drops. I got a little tool I like to carry around with me. This little guy's pretty dope. Check it out. I like this little bottom pocket. It's kind of cool. You can put all kinds of stuff down there that you don't care if it gets, you know, hit or whatever. And I mean, that's a pretty good size pocket. I mean, we could stuff this whole sunglass case in there. I like that. I like the bottom pocket. I've never had that on any bag, so that's pretty sweet. On the top, I got my Hero Clip. When I first got this Hero Clip, I thought, what am I really going to do with this? Like, I have gone hiking so many times. I've hooked this to a tree branch and gotten in my bag way easier than putting it on the ground. When I work, I hook it to like the cage in the back of the van. So between me and the passenger seat when I'm driving, it's just hanging there. It's out of the way. It's easy to get into my pockets and stuff. So like this Hero Clip is actually pretty dope, man. I would pick up one of these if I was you. In the top here, let's see, let's get into the main attraction. I put this gigantic carabiner because I can't find anything smaller at the moment. Put this giant carabiner where you would normally put your hydration straw through. But why not hook it to that? Got my keys on it. In the bottom, I just have this like bag I bring with me. It's got all little camera accessories, little tripod, stuff for my Insta360, whatever. Put that in there. And I also have my rain jacket, which, it's what I usually do. I put my rain jacket where the laptop compartment is because it just slides in there. It's like extra padding. Next to that, I have my Insta360 tripod selfie stick deal. I just set that right in there next to it. A lot of stuff that normally I can't organize or I can't fit into other bags. I really like this. Cool, this is going to be a nice bag. I like it. Deuces.